Ai, 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 ai.
King Zaz, catch your breath.
King Sax, this performance is a perfect example of bringing your heart on stage and leaving it on stage. You didn't only bring your heart, you brought your lungs. This performance is beyond epic. I'm a huge fan of jazz. I like going to jazz bars. But I actually believe, and I stand corrected, that you performed this song better than the original owner of the song. Madu.
Exactly. Was that Kenny G? That's Kenny G. Okay. Yeah, you try. I can't lie. It is, you know, breath control is something that is so hard to do. I had a friend of mine walk on a small treadmill this morning, don't they breathe? To lie down on the floor and breathe and blow that saxophone is not beans. My brother, you look great, you sound great, and you had a great performance. Well done.
Wow. King Sax, it's so soothing, so beautiful. Please. I understand you. I know where you're coming from. It's been a long journey and all that, and that was a very beautiful one, and you look really good. And not just your looks, you know how to do what you do best. Do you understand? So I'm rooting for you, you know. Win or not, you're a born winner, you're a born star. I can go to a show of you and just watch you perform all night. You make jazz so beautiful and complimenting. Nice one.
Listen to the fights for the love.
Listen, this particular song choice tonight is the smartest decision you have made in this competition. This was all you. It's about how you want, you just want to, You know, it's like saying, look, I know the show is ending, but I'm going to make you guys remember me. You come out here and this was all you. There's no background. There's a background interference, but it's not interfering with your performance. So I can see you in all your glory. And it is so beautiful to watch. See, I don't know what will happen if you're going to win this competition, but you deserve to win. You deserve to be a winner. You deserve, look, I don't know what's going to happen, but listen, I'm just proud that you chose this particular performance and gave it your very best. So whether or not you win tonight, you are a gifted, one of the best saxophonists that will ever exist in this country and in this continent. So that alone, you can take it to the bank. Well done. I'm proud of you and how far you've come. You should be proud.
The Niger Spirit Talent Hunt, expressing the